Namaste. I'm Rosalie and welcome to this guided yoga nidra meditation designed to help you tap into expanded states of consciousness, feel the unlimited nature of your being, and astral project with ease if you so desire. Even if you do not astral project, you will gain all the benefits of this yoga nidra or non-sleep deep rest practice, allowing your body to deeply rest and your nervous system to unwind itself. Welcome whatever experience is most needed for you at this time. No pressure, no expectations. Allow whatever happens to flow with ease and know that you are held and safe in this space. After guiding you to a state of mind awake, body asleep using yoga nidra, my voice will slip away, allowing you to continue whatever experience you're having. If at any time you sense vibrations, surges of energy, or intuitively guided to do your own thing, please follow that impulse. Let my guidance drop out of your awareness and follow what feels right to you. Let's begin. Lie down, preferably on your back, and get completely comfortable. Stretch your legs out and let your feet flop to the sides. Bring your arms by your sides, palms facing up. Now, if that doesn't feel good in your body, feel free to place your hands on your belly or maybe on your hips, whatever feels right for you. Use any props you might need to feel warm, cozy. You might like a blanket on top of you, a pillow underneath your head, or something to cover your eyes. I'd recommend using headphones too, so adjust these if you need. And take a few moments to make any final adjustments to feel completely comfortable, warm, cozy. Creating a little cocoon for yourself where you can completely let go. What could you do to feel even a tiny bit more comfortable? Throughout our practice, try to remain completely still, but if there's anything that prevents you from fully relaxing, for example, if you need to scratch, there's no harm in moving. Go ahead and scratch, but then return to stillness. Let's begin with a nice big inhale through the nose. Long exhale through the mouth. And again. One more. big inhale. And as you exhale, feel the whole weight of your body sinking deeper and deeper down into the surface beneath you. And really feel the surface beneath you. Can you sense and imagine the walls around you? The ceiling above you? Sensing the entire physical body lying here, completely still. You soften your tongue, the cheeks, the eyes, the forehead, completely letting go, the whole face. Shoulders, let them melt into the surface beneath you. The sense of softening spreading through your whole body. And softening the muscle of your mind, almost like you're unclenching a fist, letting go of any grasping, any gripping in the mind. With every exhale, allow any tension to drain from the body, sinking deeper and deeper into the surface beneath you. The whole body resting deeply, but keeping your mind awake and alert. Bring all your awareness to the point in between your eyebrows, your third eye. Can you sense the point in between your eyebrows? And bring to mind a person or a place you would like to visit on the astral plane. We will come back to this later, but for now, just have that image in your third eye. Who or what would you like to see? From the third eye, drop down into your heart space now, the center of your chest. Feel into the heart space as we call in a sankalpa, a heartfelt desire. For this particular practice, might you welcome the intention, now I fully activate my energy body and raise my vibrational energy higher and higher. Now, I fully activate my energy body and raise my vibrational energy higher and higher. Whisper this internally to yourself 3 times, and as you say it, feel it with every fiber of your being. Now, I fully activate my energy body and raise my vibrational energy higher and higher. We will begin now to rotate our awareness through different parts of the body. Just bring your attention to each part of your body as I name it, and imagine lighting up that part of your body with your awareness. Allow your attention to glide from one point to the next, creating a cascade of relaxation through your whole body. As your attention moves, your body remains completely still. Beginning in the mouth, feel the sensations at the tip of your tongue, the way to the base of your tongue. Sense the teeth and the gums of the upper jaw. The teeth and the gums of the lower jaw. The roof of your mouth. Inside your right cheek and inside your left cheek. Sense the lower lip, the upper lip, the tip of your nose, going up to the bridge of your nose, to the center of your forehead, your third eye, the right eye, and all the little muscles around the eye, the right cheek, temple, the right ear, inside your right ear, the center of your forehead, the left eye, all the little muscles around the eye, the left cheek, temple, ear, inside your left ear, sensing both ears together, listening. A sense of the whole face. The whole face lit up, full of sensation and awareness. The center of your throat, down to the center of your chest, your heart space, the right shoulder, elbow, wrist, palm, your right thumb, first finger, second, third, little finger, sensing the fingertips of the right hand, all the fingertips. Now feel the space between the fingers. Imagine each finger like a little stream of energy flowing to the space beyond. Awareness back to the palm, wrist, elbow, shoulder. Sense of the whole right hand and arm, sensing the volume, the shape, the whole right hand and arm lit up with sensation. Right waist, hip, knee, ankle, the sole of your foot, the top of your foot, the right big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe. Can you sense the tips of all five toes? Back to the sole of the foot, ankle, knee, of the whole right foot and leg, the whole right foot and leg lit up with awareness, with sensation. Now the whole right hemisphere of your body, the whole right hemisphere of your body, buzzing, tingling with sensation. Back to the heart space, the center of your chest, your left shoulder, elbow, wrist, the palm of your left hand, your left thumb, first finger, second, third, little finger. All the fingertips of the left hand. And the spaces between the fingers. Each finger like a little stream of energy and light that flows into the space beyond. Awareness back to the palm, wrist, elbow, shoulder, the sense of the whole left hand and arm, sensing the volume, the shape. Tingling with sensation and awareness. The left waist, hip, knee, ankle, the sole of the foot. Top of the foot, the left big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe, sensing the tips of all five toes. To the sole of your foot, the ankle, knee, hip, the sense of the whole left foot and leg, the whole left foot and leg, lit up with sensation. Hemisphere of your body, the whole left hemisphere of your body, tingling, buzzing, lit up with sensation. Now the whole back of your body. Bring your awareness to the whole back of your body. Sensing the whole front of the body. Whole front of the body. Now your whole body. As one, sensing the whole body as one, lying here, resting deeply, effortless, with your mind awake and alert. Notice the undercurrent of your breath. Waves of breath flowing in and out. without changing your breath. Sense how the body expands as you inhale, and how it softens and releases as you exhale. Might you imagine each inhale breathing in prana, life force energy, through every cell and every part of your body. You could imagine this like pure white light with every inhale. Trillions of cells filling up with prana, pure white light. Every cell glowing, all the tissue. Pure white light. The whole body glowing. Bring your awareness back to the soles of your feet. Can you sense the soles of your feet? Without changing your breath, imagine breathing in even more energy and light through the soles of your feet, all the way up. Top of your head, and exhale out the top of your head, letting this light spiral, swirl around you, all the way back down to the soles of your feet. Continue like this, creating a spiral of energy and light all around you. You might like to visualize this as a color, perhaps white or gold, or whatever feels right to you. A few more rounds, just like this. Let it go and bring your awareness to the cocoon of energy and light you've created all around you. Really sense the whole of you glowing, a ball of pure energy and light. Light within you and around you. and allow this energy and light to become you. You are the light. As you merge with the light, dissolve any sense of your physical body, any sensation of the body dissolving. So you can no longer feel where your body ends and the space beyond begins. Resting here as pure awareness and light, you are. And might you remember and repeat your intention for this practice. Now I fully activate my energy body and raise my vibrational energy higher and higher. Now I fully activate my energy body and raise my vibrational energy higher and higher. If you feel any vibrations or surges of energy, welcome them. They signal the gateway between the physical and the non-physical worlds. Surrender to any sensations and allow them to get faster and faster. And if you do sense these vibrations, might you bring back to mind the person or the place you would like to visit, and simply command to be there. For example, you could command, kitchen now, kitchen now. Say this with conviction and fully expect to be there. And if you feel nothing, that's okay too. Just remain here, resting as pure awareness and light, allowing your body to deeply, deeply rest and recharge. And as you rest here as pure awareness and light, you may like to call in any non-physical support you might be working with, a guide or an angel, simply connecting with their energy and ask them for their guidance, their assistance, their protection, whilst you embark on this journey. And know that you are safe and can return at any time simply by thinking of your physical body. I will leave you here to continue to have whatever experience you're having. Perhaps deep conscious rest. Perhaps deep sleep. Or maybe a full out-of-body experience. Travel well and have fun in this realm where anything is possible.